This is the Muskegon South Breakwater Light. It went into service here in 1931. It's never been manned. It was never designed to be manned. It's always been electrified. Now it's solar powered. We have a large battery bank because this has a fox in it. It's way up
in the top. In the state or just in the state?
Is it like a national lighthouse weekend or is it just a festival in the state?
Yeah, I don't really know. They passed it.
I didn't know the answer.
Yeah. Well, I saw it in the papers that it's something about national lighthouse weekend.
Yeah.
I don't know if there was some.
Yeah, man.